London. Once again, the summer magic of the Chelsea Flower Show scents the Royal Hospital grounds. In spite of the wintry conditions that persisted almost to the opening day, here was the usual abundance of fragrant blooms that delighted royal visitors on preview day, the Queen and Queen Elizabeth the Queen Mother. It's 43 years since the show was first held at Chelsea, yet every year it brings fresh glories to the London season.